Hello and welcome back to Project Zomboid. Last time we got the rest of the trailers that are just up here completely done, and today we'll be going over that side into the So I've got these two done right the way to the single one at the back, and now we're going back to where our first trailer was, and we're gonna, I don't know which way we're gonna go, we might go that way or we might go up that way. But we got a lot more items brought back to one spot. We still need to find a decent sized weapon. So at the moment we just have a hammer. We're in a little bit of pain because we did get caught and we did get a deep laceration. There was no infection, so that's what we're looking for. Now let's have a check, make sure our zombies are near us. Yeah, fine. Nothing there. Anything over that way? Not that we can see. Right. Proceeding, we shall go. Go, shall we proceed? So, we know these two have been emptied. Where do we actually want to go from here? There's the little collection section there. So like do the tables and then go across them. Five that go across that way. See what we have in here. And we can check out and scope any zombies. Nothing. That's good. There's only a couple of bins here, so that's not going to take as long. We'll take that. And that, so that's enough for a water collector for somewhere, so that's good. I think we'll do these next. Ooh, more garbage bags. That looks clear. Clear obviously doesn't always mean empty. And instead of doing the one with the broken glass, let's... Oh, perfect. Rump, just scatter. I know this is fairly safe this way. Alright, stop following me. The alarm's back there, that should be dying down. Why are you alarmed me? God. Yeah, that certainly brought some up. Yeah, I'm gonna go check the house. Last thing I need is a whole new set of zombies piling round our doorway. Yeah, I can hear banging. Excuse me, can you not do that? Sorry, we're not taking house calls at the moment. Hey, how can you lose interest? Oh. You wanna them zombies, are you? I see. Right, otherwise we seem to be clear. Let's have a drop over there. Yeah, we're good again. Right, let's get back over. Man, that alarm allowed. Not a lot of cars I've noticed. Yes, we're feeling queasy because of all the dead bodies and the blood. Yeah, there you go, look at them all. All hunting round. Lost. Right, we'll not go that way then. See if we can't clean out any zombies that are around us. This guy up here, let's just jump through a window. There's one. And I know you're in there, so I am going to take the other denim jacket. That's good. Where did all these zombies come from, eh? Kinda... I'm gonna put me back to them, but... Nothing really... much of value for us. And that was another one. So I'm going to go clean this area out. How did I get in these? So we know we've been here. Should I take more watches? It'd be good to dismount, I suppose. Give us something to do. What do we get from scrap electronics? Right. Yes, I know you're there. I'm coming to say goodbye to you as well. Don't worry. Hammerhead! Let's do some stompy stompy. Yeah, that's just stuff we've been to, innit, so... Right, let's go. Let's do these two that are here now. Don't think there's anybody else about here, is there? No. Can't pick a weapon up. I don't want to go. Let's go take these two first because the doors have been beaten down. We should get to you before he gets up and they're bone. No, go. Stop doing that to me. Kind of want to go for him, but then I know. That's good, because now I can... just deal with you. Shut up. Oh, time, you know what? Come on, we know you're there. Can't see much on the bodies. That's much of use. Another one to the section. Anybody else want to try sneak up? No? Good. This sweaters. Oh, I'll get them for what's happening. Not a very good weapon, but at least it will do something. Right, let's go check our first. Pick our hat back up. Floor, please, first. Want to wear my cap. Now I can look what you have to offer. Nothing. Oh, hello. Something else screaming then. He's got to have the cap. A sports t-shirt? Well, I don't suppose we don't have one of them, but jeans just in case I ask it. Gee, I could do with a really good pair of boots though. What are you? Just a blue version. Okay, what do we have in? Nothing. Anybody sneaky peeking around here? There's a group here I know of. Right, so look, nothing there. And yet, I can hear so many. Thank you. Full box of nails. Don't take any planks. Let's quickly give it a go. No, we just got a nail. Food, do we have any food on us? No. Okay, let's see if we have any food in this one when we've done this one. We shall need our obligatory smokers. We do have that and that. Yeah, be careful when you do your fast forwarding. They can come out of nowhere and make your day a really bad day. Painkillers will be nice. Soap will be nice. Rubber duck. You just got to take the rubber duck. You have got to take the rubber duck. Let's have a check in the fridge first. What do we have? Lots of food and fresh food. Uncooked chickens. We'll have to wait. You can go in there, you can go in there. We'll scoff the radish. You two can go up there. And an uncooked pork chop. This is really looking up. Right, microwave. Yes, it's going to make a bit of a ting and a ping, but do you know what? That's fine. Let's get that turned on. Let's strip everything else. Thank you. I'll have all that. No, you're not gonna. Help going there. No. Right. Really need that other bag now. Really getting. Cooking pot, yes, because I don't have many of them. And I probably won't have them. How are we doing? Oh, we're getting there. That two open. Two. The power of the moderators is beyond all comprehension. I shall take my leave. Your realm is safe. I only ask that when the night sky darkens, you remember me. cooked. Away you go. What are you doing? Turn on. Press it, it's not cooked. How badly are we hungry? Peckish. I will wait for a pork chop. Meat pie is going to be done next. Sworn to protect the innocent before that every... Deep down in your hearts, we are the moderators. Okay, don't know what that one about. My! Oh, I suppose you've got to check it out, don't you, every time you... Nope, okay. Yes, we're fine, look, his bandage is perfectly fine. We'll check it now, Mr. Green Queasiness. Still got a cut, that's alright. But it's not bleeding, because we've put the same bandage back on. Which is always fantastic. Oh, what was that? Cooking. Must have been cooking. Awesome. Another level in cooking. Alright, let's go check the... Where's the door? It's not there because somebody broke it off. Here we go. We'll have to get round for them. Let's go check them all out. Is that a rip in our jacket? Come on, I know there's more of you just there. There's a lot more of you up there, but yeah, there's more of you. Hello? One of you couldn't bring me an axe or something, could you? And another, there was another one. Where's your buddy gone? How's he doing? The sneaky run inside and jump out. Scare you! Yep, he is. Right. So wait, so search the body. Yeah, that's not good, is it? But it'll do for the strips, which is always nice. I'll take the locket, you never know. I might be able to find a loved one that's still alive. Yeah, protection's gone on that. Magazine. Right, let's go get Fred inside. Sneaky, sneaky up on Freddy. Hello. Surprise. Denny shirt on. Not going to bother dismantling that. That's a bit too close for my likings. Welding rods. Yeah, I'll take more painkillers. They're always going to come in handy. Sorry, madam. Yep. Tweezers, please. Thank you. Keep the bath towels not for today. Right, rolling pin. You might as well. Our hammer's running down. Uh, crossing tins. I think I've got enough. Oh my gosh, yes. More fresh stuff. I'm not going to waste time cooking it. I want to get back now. So, get back, get unloaded. Oh, I want them. Harder in the month. Handy up. My hands up. Harder in the month. It still takes a bit of caution though. And in fact, let's have. Oops, no, 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 no. Right, let's have. What is the uncooked bit? Let's eat the meat pie. We are carrying quite a bit of gear. That helps with the food, which is good. I'm hoping there's not a massive hoard here either. Right, go, 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 go. Right, let's start unloading. Sheet can go onto the floor. That's a lot of food we got there. Got a lot of food. And that is going to do us good for a long time. Put chicken in there. Cook that later on tonight. Meat pie, milk. Keep your milk even if it goes rotten and you do end up being able to cook with it. Yeah, let's have chilled wine. Fresh pineapple. Peanuts, let's eat them now. So it'll give us a bit of fat. Orange can go in there. And fresh cooked chicken, tinned. Did we not get any tinned? There's some vinegar. I'm going to set them two bottles of water, they can go in. I thought we got a bit of a canned. That was a way, pretty bearable now. Right. Denim shirt. Leather jacket. Plank's good because that's going to be more boarded up stuff. Boarded up stuff, stuff, stuff. Why? Got to have stuff. And that one. And let's go quickly dump a load of stuff off in the dump chest. Including the rubber duck. You can go in there. Are we still in that chest? Yes, good. Ice pick. Hand fork. Garbage bags. Door knob and hinges can go in there. Do we find in some more of the old smokeroonies there? We're running a bit low. Empty cook pot. Let's scoot across to here. Yeah, I'm going to keep them on me because we are running a bit low. Beach can go on the floor. Lock it, I just want out. Oh god, here we go, look, I've got lots of stuff. Right. got a couple of packs on me, so I can drop them. Drop in all the three boxes of matches. And that's good. You're not kidding me, guys. We're just a bit under weather, we're not damaged in that sense. Painkillers, planks, books, tomato seeds, and welding rods. Yeah, I don't think we can get around to doing any welding at the moment. How's this clobber? A bit bloody, a bit dirty. We'll do a full wash when we've finished banging more nails into pieces of wood. So that's got four. That one's got four. Do you have four? You do, don't you? No, you have two. You have four, so that's good. That's two in there, and that's all the windows barricaded. What are you doing? No. Barricade nails. Yep. Oh. They got up. 100 nails. Barricade. Later on, you can get metal sheets, which are even tougher, and you can put them on front and back as well. So that's really nice to do. There we go. I think that's out of planks, isn't it? Yep. And yes. So they can go into the backpack. They can go into the backpack. Chuck the screwdriver in. What time is it? 5:30. I think we're due for a show, so let's have a sit on the ground. And we shall read our open chapter light footed. Okay. Don't know what that one's about. And we'll have a sit. We'll have a smoke. Let's get rid of my noodle. How is sad, tired, queasy, on edge? No, but fine. Can you sit down while you're having it? Yeah, good. Should really drop that pop off. I don't use it a lot, do I? Right. Let's read, and here comes a TV show. It's funny how they talk about a raccoon. Oops, gonna open the bottle of pop. Thank you, sorry about that. The edge of Spiffo has begun. And here's a nature program. Okay, so it's 6:10 for the nature program. Let's get over to skills. That should be nature going up. So foraging looks going up. We're still getting bonuses towards the sneaking and light footed, I think. And there we go. There was us foraging for a bit. So time's 6:30. I don't want to go up bed yet. What do I want to do? And that's all. Speed through the book if we can, eh? I always have your thing ready to hit pause, because you never know when they're going to burst through a door, window. And it's 7:10. It was a pretty good day. We got an extra 2 illuminated from our collection. And with any luck, the mass pile of zombies in the first 5 we were going to should be a bit more distributed back out. Now they should have moved out into the surrounding areas, since we took a lot of them out. We do need to find a new weapon though, because that's hammer's looking a bit bleak, to say the least. Okay, we've got 8:20. Okay. Let's go till 9, then we'll go get something to eat. Should be a peckish. Yeah. Where did we get to? Page 180, so the book should get done next day. We're only a little peckish, so let's have a little meal. What I might do is take that. Must remember to grab that in the morning and take it with us. Then if we find any more food, we can cook it all up in one go. And we'll take a fresh orange for morning when we wake up. And with all his balliers on, it's looking good. So, alarm set. I think it's still set, isn't it? Salam. Yes, good. So with that, let's sleep. Watch most of them noodles go. That should go right to the top. Up, go, get up. Nah, it's not gonna cost a bandage. Come on. It's still a laceration. What we're doing? Supposed to be bandaging that back up. Don't really want to use my only suture needle on that though, so. Right, we have an orange because we're a bit peckish again. Let's get rid of that snoogle. Today, my friend, you need valuation. Alright, we'll grab a cooking show and then we'll head out. And might as well sit down and read the book while we're listening for this 10 minutes or so. Excuse me. Mutton, leek and carrot. First you need your pie base. Mix in some flour, use sugar and butter. Use all that with your rolling pin. That's right, there is a pie preparation. Wrap in your lamb or mutton and season to taste and bake. See you tomorrow. Temperature? No. Okay. No. Cook at this. Okay. Fair enough. That's what we need to pick up. Chicken and fresh uncooked chicken, and we'll take a meat pie with us. And we'll scoff us orange as we travel the world. Yeah, it's all these bodies making us queasy, so let's see if we can't avoid them a bit more. Let's have our hammer ready. Right, how bad was that jacket ripped? Shirt's good, jeans good, Yeah, we really could do with getting another jacket. See, I've got loads of jackets, but might actually have to have a go at sewing. We've got enough thread. Got a needle, so. Right, how bad is it now? It doesn't look too bad. So we'll go for these five. And we'll start by looking in the trash bin. A pen, not overly bothered. Something's seen us somewhere. No, something's seen us. Come on. Why do we not have a hammer ready to bop some heads? Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. What did I just say? There's nothing I can do about this until I can get them done. Jesus, scratched and bleeding, but no. Come on, one of your jeans, can they be ripped up? Yes. God, that's a lucky. Denim strips are not bad. Do you know? I really do need to get bigger bag and some really good weapons now. This is just beyond. Seriously? Tweezers, please. Yep. Don't know why I was thinking there, that was silly. Yeah, bag another light there. Bag an extra rolling pin. Cooking pot. Water dish for the dog, which we don't have. Plastic bags are used for something later on. Paper clips are good. Nothing in there. What's up there? Pepper. Condiments are always good to pick up. No, not even a. Hello. Thank you. No infections, and we'll go back and we'll actually make sure that everything's clean as well. Anything salvageable, a nail and a plank. It's not a lot, but it's enough. Washers, and I think most of his clothing is going to be a bit icky and it's I kind of shelter unless somebody walks past here or that window, but shouldn't be able to see us. Famous last words. I want to make sure everything's clean before I use that dirty bandage to change that. Everything's red. The motor's not been turned off, so why can't I Excuse me. When did water go off? Water's just gone off. No. What's bloody? Jeans, leather jacket. So now I've been in there. Right, you should be able to pick snow up and melt it. Remove that, because we should have some. Clean all them, please. Scratched, cleaning, disinfect. And wrap it up. I got us new again. Right, where that big crowd are, they moved away. Not really. Let's swap out that rolling pin, let's see how good this is. What the hell? You just explode. By the forward. That one just exploded. Right, any clothing ripped. Besides a jacket. Jeans, they have an all. Nope. Okay, they're good. Sneakers, yeah, they're trashed, so let's get them, they should be good. Let's wear them. And I'm going to take it so easy, I'm going to say, let's go back. Nice steady pace back home. Do we have anything that we need to get rid of? From us back from here. Nope, and let's eat that meat pie on the way home. Denim strips can go into the backpack. Nice, slow, steady walk back. Really? That did nothing. Oh, it took us to Peckish. And let's have our Snookers. Need to find more. And we can walk and... Oh, there's a window there, I haven't boarded up. How are we doing out here? Good. There's three there. Don't need to, but I'm going to go take care of them. Might make us a bit more queasy, but end it there. Ooh, I'm past you. Come on. Ranger Rick, get off. You can't get me. Instantly flies. How? How's that even a thing? Ranger shirt's good there. And your pants. Is the jacket any good? Yes, it is. That's first good thing. Right there. So let's go. Don't think we need to crouch. We've got them all. These are all the immediate ones. Yeah, I might have to spend a day moving these. Nothing else in my inventory. Right, let's get food put away. We'll eat the cheese. That's so it can go into there. Unfortunately, we didn't get to do anything with that. That'll keep, so that's fine. Got a bit more salmon as well. We have nothing in here, do we? Yes, actually, we have some clothing. Gotta dump that. Gonna need to bring another cupboard or something home. Start rest at closing. Ranger shirt. Strips. Right, so we have, yeah, we're not overly depressed now, so that can go in there. Tweezers, I'll keep them out. Electronics are in that corner. Oh, and we've got, looks like a cooking program on. That's for dismantling. So I'll make sure I'll keep wearing that earshot of them, and this is dumping piles, so paper clips, plastic bag, Roswell map, because we're not actually going to be there at the moment, so, and there we go, we've got a bit more of a another ranking cooking. Come on, get off. Thank you. There we go. Cooking's up, so that's good. Pepper can go in. This game's a bit janky. Yeah, I'm going to leave the kitchen knife as well, because that's just not doing a lot. Plant drawing pins, right. That must be this window then. Barricade. Book, but no more. Nope, right here. Book for the bookcase. And a book, non-reading book. Right, the needle be threads there. Would there be a needle in here? So we can always try do some no needles. Okay, maybe not then. I was gonna say we might sit down, try a bit of sewing. But don't look like we've got any it's two earbuds. Three earbuds in here. Yes, so there is. Okay, fair enough. Scrap electrics into there. Right, what am I going to do? Well, I'm going to wash. Because apparently water's gone off now, so... Any needles here? Nope, nothing on the floor. Soup chipper, that's not that kind of needle. And I'm going to have to... Oh, that's fully healed now, so that's that good. That's just a scratch, so we can disinfect it and put the bandage back on. Let's go see if there's a needle in this corner then. Nope, okay, so we're not going to be doing some sewing. Shame. We can, however, see if we still have electricity, do a bit of cooking ourselves. So we'll take that and the chicken. And we won't be burning the house down. So, just so she is aware. Turn on. And while that's cooking, we'll do a bit of reading. And I think, what, this is 3 episodes in a row now? That one a bit dodgy, but yeah, that last one, last scratch bite. But we're doing good. We're up to 3 episodes now, which is a 3-hour section. Obviously, if you're playing it yourself, you know, it will be a bit more quicker. And let's get ready. No. Thank you. Jeez. And we shall eat that. That'll make peckish really good. Yes, but we're not sick with zombie, so go away. How much we got? 197, that's not bad. I'll probably sit down, do a bit of reading with salmon to keep us company. God, it takes a while, doesn't it? No, I don't want to turn on. How do you turn on the sink? 12 or 20 left. Has the water really just gone off? I suppose there's a normal needle in there, so. Nope. Right, let's have a sit-us down us, which will help us, actually. Let's just grab our smoke of the day, of the evening, should I say. I don't want to eat that guy. It's a smoky, smoky don't. And let's read. And we'll read for the night. And then come morning, we'll be a zombie. Ah, brains. Nope. That's misleading. We're not sick. That just said scratch. Not infected. Not bleeding. And the other one's healed. So go away, you sick icon. Always looks like you've got... Oh my god, I only just started, but it's the last few pages. And I think we'll put as used ones in this one. Ones that we've read. And it's going to be a bit easier to sort them out. We will need another bookcase, so... Might keep an eye out for that. The next episode... Because once again, we are up at an hour, don't know how, but we're up at an hour, and we'll read this book and call it a day. Come on, it's only six pages. Zoom, done. Right, you can get up. You can wave goodbye to all the people who are watching or not watching. Right, bye. Bye. Yeah, it's all right. Right then, we'll catch you on the next episode of Project Zomboid. We are running some mods, they are down in the description. And until next time, don't let any zombie catch you. And stay safe. Bye now.